Art, historically speaking.
Tag team action tonight against the former tag team champions, Waller and Theory.
Do you think there's issues between Theory and Waller?
I think Waller and Theory are best mates, as they so eloquently put it. And I think all friends get into arguments, get into spats. Once in a while, even you and I don't get along, Cole. You just move on. Water under the bridge. That's what friendship's all about. Do you tell people that you and I are best mates?
And his tag team partner!
What the hell is this?
You mean, who the hell is this?
No, I think I was right the first time.
What happened to the days when the wrestlers used to shave their chest?
How about to shave your back? You're going to be on television.
Guys out here dressed like a Miami subs shop.
He's got a thick layer of fur on his back. Maybe this guy's some sort of virtuoso in the ring. Maybe KO has found the unsung hero.
What are you
hero.
Laughing at, you idiots? Look, okay, I'll admit, he wasn't my first choice, but my actual partner couldn't make it. He had some travel issues, so you know what? That's my partner. He's my partner. That's, what's your name? That's Ricky, and he's my partner, okay? Hell yeah, we're gonna do it. All right, Ricky, let's give him hell. Let's get this started.
George the Animal Steel's son. Well, the Ricky chance of filling the arena here in Seattle.
He's here! Wait, he made it? He's here!
Oh, good job,
hey, Bianca. Reggie, no offense, but...
Oh! Stunner!
Poor Ricky!
Looking at us, and he mouthed a very bad word.
It's because Theory and Waller are absolutely shocked right now. Randy's been on a bit of a sabbatical from SmackDown, handling business on Monday Night Raw. But the Viper is back.
What we've learned in recent months that Owens and Randy Orton are, how did you describe it? Best mates.
Best mates. That's okay.
The 14-time world champion.
Waller actually is out here requesting Ricky to get back in the ring. I can't really blame him.
I can't stand this one. Ricky should have lost that number. Someone will get it.
I got it. I just didn't want to justify it.
Randy Orton and Kevin Owens. The season premiere of SmackDown trending number one in the United States. Hey, our audio engineer Frenchie said he got the joke too.
That makes two of us. Well, the only people laughing right now are the Viper and the Prize Fighter,
who just pulled one over in spectacular fashion.
Hey, buddy! Kevin Owens says to Randy Orton. So if you're a Waller, in theory, what do you do to try to knock out Orton and Owens tonight?
Oh, if you're Waller, in theory, you need to somehow isolate Owens, stay away from the Viper, and inflict a two-on-one beatdown at any given opportunity. And maybe now would be a good time to call in some backup. I'm just saying, look at the size of Orton.
Randy Orton, who took the world champ Gunther to limit in Berlin a couple of weeks ago, had a great sit-down interview with Randy for the countdown show for that event. He's just loving his career. He's loving his life right now.